When we land, the Secret Service will take you inside.
Wait, what? You're not coming in with me? Well, I don't understand. I thought that was your job, to cover for people.
Kind of hard to cover up a chopper on the White House lawn.
Karen, this isn't a job. This is a favor. I got you out of that party and back home without 1,000 YouTube videos of the president's drunk daughter all over the news. Favor complete. I go back to my warm bed. You have a job. Your job is to explain to your parents why you thought slipping your Secret Service detail to get wasted at a party 500 miles from your school was a good idea.
I don't need a pair of suits with wires in their ears watching all over me 24/7.
Those agents protect you.
They were standing right next to my brother when he died. What did they protect him from?
Karen,
whatever. I just needed a night out. Okay, to have some fun. It's no big deal.
Oh, crap. Yeah.
What is it?
Yeah. Crap.
All right, boys, let's go to Paris.
Did you get that on camera, dude? Did you get that? Dude, tell me that was recorded.
Yeah, got it all.
Cyrus, you want to wake the president? Because, Cyrus, I said because. I can't tell you why, Cyrus. Believe me when I say you need to wake him. Listen to... Stop talking. I do not care if he has the African summit in the morning. I do not care if you have to red file him to get past Marine Guard. I do not care if you have to take America to DEFCON 1. I just saw the dirtiest sex tape I have ever seen in my entire life, and it stars his teenage daughter. So you go upstairs and you get the president's ass out of bed now!